Look at that sky. That is beautiful.
Beautiful. Totally beautiful. Mm-hmm.
Horrible being locked away from you, Danny.
I'm sorry that it took me so long to get you out of there.
You know what? We're together now, and that is all that matters, is it? Well, it's time for your tour of Laurel Falls.
Okay.
Your official tour. I've been meaning to bring you here for a long time.
Right. Is this the place where you came all the time when you were a little girl? Is this it?
Yeah. I can't believe I told you that story, the daydream that I had when I was a child.
Tell me again.
No.
Please, come on. Show me. We're here. Show me. Come on, please.
Careful. Okay. All right. Well, I would walk all around here, and I would gather up just full of these beautiful little daisies.
Daisies, right.
And I would sit under a big oak tree. Cheesy music would start playing, and the white horse would come and carry me off. It was pretty corny.
No, not at all.
I want to show you this tree. Come here.
Okay.
Come on.
Where?
Over here. No.
Where is it?
Danny.
Hmm? What?
What is this?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
What?
I think it's a surprise. Surprise.
You did this for me?
Well, everything but the white horse. And look what else
Lord,
I found.
What?
Here, right now. What do you say? Think we can make today our wedding day?
Well, of course, this is your dream. I have to make it come true in every possible way.
Thank you so much for coming.
Please, it's my pleasure. I was so happy when Danny told me you were finally going to renew your vows.
Mm-hmm.
Michelle, you bring so much happiness to my cousins. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. I have been ready ever since I realized that I can't live without you.
Okay. Oh, no, wait, one more thing. See, I thought of everything.
We are gathered here in the sight of God to join this man and woman in holy matrimony.